Now, as far as number of victims, I cannot give you an accurate number at this point. We have well in excess of 100 plus injured and excess of 20 plus that have died at this point. So we will get those numbers to you accurately as soon as we can. But please bear with us. This is an ongoing investigation. But we are comfortable that the primary aggressor in this event is has expired or passed away and is no longer a threat.